very interesting table to do with politics today. So it is today. Happened in Netanyahu's dramatic speech. He blames the leftists who do everything against him and his wife, as they cannot win in the elections against him. They are doing everything to blame him and put pressure on the legal counsel to blame him. Now, everyone who listens to the news in Israel can see it is frightening. It looks like Israel don't have other problems. Only the prime minister, not terror, frightening. So, we looked, like always we look, maybe the Torah will give some indication about this terrible situation of the leftists from all over, you know, the coming and blaming, yeah, bribery, this, they tried already for a few years, they could not find something clear. It takes time to find out, you know, and to build up maybe, who knows, we don't know, because it's been, but no doubt that this kind of situation in Israel, that so much the leftists, like the parties, want to take him out, to frighten him. So let us see what the Torah says about this. The Torah is a blueprint of creation, and everything is there. And definitely, one should look into it properly. You know, it is not a put where dear, but it is minimal, very significant. So what do you have in the table? So in the table we have, minimal is the old Torah, a small, you can see the small, a small, the leftist, Oyev Netanyahu. Could not be in one sentence, but it came, best meeting the Torah. So a small Oyev, the leftist, our enemies, this is the minimal in the old Torah. You have another term, but it's not minimal. This is a minimal and Netanyahu minimal and the party of Netanyahu, Likud minimal. So it means anybody with a little bit of common sense, not statistic, immediately we can see there's something behind. Yeah, minimal or small. Oh, you have enemy on Netanyahu, the Likud minimal. Or it can be coincidence. And this we know quite well, those leftists against the Torah, they want transport on Shabbat, and many things against the Torah, and many laws against the Torah. And this, again, they are enemies to the Torah. Torah comes parallel, cannot be coincidence also, you know. Those are minimals which are significant, and also parallel is significant. By the way, I don't do many times, that this table that I'm using was done by Dr. Rotenberg, a Russian scientist in Israel now, and he became proper Orthodox Jews keeping Torah and everything, and we saw this phenomena, clear proof that Torah is from heaven, right? So how it can be that minimum in the Torah comes the Likud and Netanyahu and enemy, the leftist enemies to the Torah, to Judaism, to Israel. Why to Israel? Because Israel, what is Israel? Israel, Yashar Kel, a nation which goes straight with God, which keeps God's laws, you know, Sarekel, all the combination of the letter Israel shows this is a nation that God is really the ruler over them. So, no, what the leftist said, don't believe in God, no Shabbos, no values, no Torah. Okay, no, this is on the left, small. I said, very interesting, Kabbalistic is a small, are connected with the evil small Samael, because Samech and Sin. And Samael, this is a heavenly major Amalek, who definitely fights against the Torah, against Judaism. Again, holiness and sanctity. So, no doubt that this is exactly who are those people. I said for a joke, and if it is a joke, that in English, small is not left, but small is like it's small, yeah, small, limited, whatever, which is confined. It's exactly those people of the left are very confined, limited. Only materialism, only, you know, looking, not looking at spiritual things like Torah and so on, values. Small people. So this is what we see here. So clearly, as we said, the leftist enemies to the Likud and Netanyahu and to Israel, because Israel really means straight with God, you know, and they are far away from being straight with God. And then We have also here the right, because it's the concept today, and it is out of sina, of hatred, sina, and kina, and jealousy. Everyone cannot see, it's great success. Everyone can see, you know, that it's very successful to what he did, what he built, what he did, the connection with so many nations, and no doubt that everyone, the people, clearly, most of the people in Israel believe that he's the best leader. About to Israel, it will be leaders like Lapid and Lieberman. But this is what they understand. So interesting and significant table, as I said, this is really I did because of this speech today where clearly he said he blamed that leftists were doing everything against him. Yeah, I wanted to get rid of him so they cannot do through election, because his election the Likud always are winning, because Israelis, normal ones, understand that he's the only one who knows exactly how to deal and what he's doing. Definitely, even the Lubavitch Rebbe promised him to be after Messiah time. So, interesting, significant table, and exactly shows what is going in Israel, unfortunately forgetting all the terrible. Even today, you know, almost every hour you had somebody try to terror attack, sometimes they shot a bus. It's frightening, like, you know, and balloons with explosion, you know, so, yeah, this is nothing but the main news on Netanyahu. Okay, interesting, significant table. We hope this time will come that really Jews will realize that Israel are supposed to be straight with God, and God is defending them, and this is a nation which connected with God. And this is the only thing, keeping the Torah, the values of the Torah, only them can keep Israel for everlasting time, not like many other nations, like the Greeks and so on, no more. Yeah, because they don't have such what Jews have, the Torah, mitzvot, which kept them all over history. So important table, significant table, hoping that really the time will come, because this is really the year which we saw so clearly that days, everything shows that Messiah is here waiting for us to repent. So let us hope that it will happen, and then peace, tranquility will come to Israel and to the whole world.